Special thanks to the Holiday Inn and Governor's Ad Hoc this week. Mobile County, Mobile Police Department, the City of Mobile, Office of Neighborhood Community Services, and the Mobile Fire and Rescue Department. And I know I've missed some people, but we do thank you very much.
Welcome to Mobile, Alabama, folks, the 33rd running of the Azalea Trail Run.